Hello, my lovings. This is just a short video on the benefits of bananas. So, if your child comes home and they're holding their belly and they're like, "Oh, I'm so constipated. I'm so constipated." What are you gonna do? You tell them to go get a banana. So let's say you've worked out, you had your hour workout, you know, then you start feeling these cramps in your legs. What you gonna do? Go get a banana. If you are iron deficient, if you are low in iron, what are you gonna do? Go get a banana. If your coworker is sad and depressed and just being a Debbie Downer, what are you gonna do for him or her? Go get them a banana. If you are having cravings and you're craving sugar, what are you going to do? Go get a banana. Over those benefits of bananas one more time. It heals you from constipation. It is an energy boost. It lifts your spirits. It is rich in iron. It is low in calories. It is filled with fiber. And there is no fat, and there is no cholesterol. The benefits of adding bananas to your diet is essential. It is important. It is a must-have. It is a must-do. If you cannot make it to Banana Island, my advice to you is to add two bananas to your diet. Thank you for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe. Day 3, Banana Island. I'm out. Peace.